Okay, welcome to All Hell No Boxing Season 4. So in this season, we're going to have a new contestant who looks suspiciously like Jimmy from The Hidden Wizard.
Or Effie.
Now, we also have McMoist Mason, of someone who is still not going to win, but alright, we are going to see if he can. So first, Mason, what would you like to say to your opponent here?
I'm gonna lose.
And Eshi, what would you like to say?
I'm fairly confident I can beat him. He has like 3 losses and 0 wins. I mean,
Oh my god! Cut!
Okay, so first, Toop, you step on the scale.
I haven't been eating lately, so I hope I don't.
Nah, you're fine. You're about 6 million pounds. It's less than Nigakato. That's the only, you know, requirement. All right, get back off the scale. Now, Ash, you get on the scale.
I hope I'm less fat than Nigakato.
Most of your weight is in money. That would bring you over Nigakato, but we can take that money off and you'll be fine. Okay, cool. So without that, it's 7 million.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's now head into the arena. Hopefully it works this time. Okay, so first we're going to be doing the interview, the pre-fight interview. So what we're going to do is my interviewee here, Biosis, is also a champion. Well, he did get epically knocked out last time, but we'll ignore that. So we're going to say you are going to be questioning our fighter.
First, I would like to talk about the sponsor of this fight, Secondary, my energy drink.
Yeah, I agree.
No.
It's the best drink I've ever drank in years.
Eshi, first drink, first question.
First drink.
Are you Mr. Beast's real brother?
Interesting question. No comment. Next question.
How are you so confident that you're gonna win against Toop this time?
Dude, have you seen his record? It's like 0 wins and 3 losses.
Yes, but I did see him train with Table.
Well, he has to train harder because I've trained even harder with you, man. You're the best coach I could.
Fuck this right, shit. Right.
No. Coach, I thought for your buddies.
Stop breaking. After that interview, we're going to go to our next fighter so we can do his interview. Okay. Oh. Okay. So, we're now with our second fighter who has gone ready. We can see he's clearly been doing a workout for this fight. Biosis, go ahead and interview.
I've been training my whole life for this.
First question. Is Jimmy Bull your brother?
No, he's not. He literally not tell. I'm white.
Okay, second question. Are you a bus?
Yes, I'm bus.
Okay, third question. How are you going to beat Eshi this time?
Well, I mean, have you seen how many wins that guy's got? He's got like... But he's also got 0 losses as well, so it doesn't exactly make sense.
This is his debut.
Fourth question. Do you like secondary, my energy drink?
Yeah, but I also like tertiary. Which is my energy drink.
Oh, you have a rival drink.
Did you just say? The fuck did you just say? I'll knock your shit in, man.
Alright, stop. Now, okay, after that, the awesome interviews, we are now going to be conducting the fight. So, I'm gonna head, both fighters will head into their specific areas. Okay, so now we are going to be starting the fight after that press conference and the interviews. So we are first going to be introducing Manny Pacquiao's secret son, Eshi.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. 100k I spent that on my wrist.
Okay, and on the red corner, we are going to be having the Englishman himself, Mason 2.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms, it's on the knee. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip drip. Straight up out the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got up on a lean, I'ma sip sip. I run the wrestle with my queen, like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back. These bitches know me now, cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young nigga on the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get them birds back. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a bird back. Cut off the rain and I gave my bitch a new goof. Either you running y'all gang or your suit woo. Got a New Orleans bitch and man, that pussy voodoo. And I'm a nigga now, who knew? Put the new 4G's on the G. I drop into the bloody bottoms, it's on the knee. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team.
Okay, so we want a good clean fight for today. You cannot, I don't know stereotypes for Filipino people, and you cannot stab him, okay? So we're going to begin. Everyone get ready. You both
three,
ready?
I am.
Two, one, fight.
Alright. What is he doing? He's like emoting.
What is the bro doing?
Dude, are you drunk?
Bro's not even blocking.
Oh god, he already landed a power punch. This is a
10-year straight.
Get out the ring!
No,
get out the ring! Get out the ring!
Stay.
Block! Block!
Get out the ring, dude!
I'm a free, bro.
I auto lock onto you!
Oh, that guy got fucking left blinking.
He's under the ring, bro. He's under the ring.
Okay, technical difficulties, and because this series is actually supernatural, so this guy has an ability where he becomes invisible and stuff, okay? So anyway, I can see him, but he can't see him apparently. So, this is gonna make his fight harder for him. So, round two. Fight! Go.
I can hit you.
Are you hitting?
Get over
hey,
here.
What is this? Oh, he's going in. I like going in.
Just remember that he's invisible for Eshi.
Yeah, he's invisible for Eshi, even though I can see him.
Then there's a joint made you a fucking pussy, dude.
10 years
block,
of
the tube block.
Cosmic.
You fucking.
Wait, are you even hitting it?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, you still got him. You
another
got
knockout.
Him.
Another knockout.
Okay. Alright, go back to your corner and heal.
If you're disappointing
get
me.
I'm gonna lose. Alright, you become a semi-coach for a second. Give him some advice. Bios, okay. Go.
So, you're going way too aggressive. You're way too...
Yeah.
Why did you knock out your coach?
He's way too aggressive indeed.
I don't gotta hear his advice. I don't gotta get away from me, bro. Go talk to him. Go talk to him, bro.
Go give Eshi more advice even though he's already winning.
Bitch.
I don't gotta hear that from you, bro.
So Eshi, you're doing really, really great.
Thank you,
but
coach.
You have to use defensive and offensive. You have to use them equally.
Okay.
Of course.
Alright, I'm proud of you. Mwah.
Okay.
Thank you, coach. I'll buy 10 stocks of secondary, dude.
Now.
Yes, I have to give you a shot of secondary.
All right, hold on. Let me change my stance.
Using a Philly shell stance. So we're going to be doing the last round. 3, 2, 1, go.
Fight.
He's not moving. Okay.
There we go.
Oh, you get shit on, my dude.
What was that?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, okay. Oh, we have a winner.
Yeah,
we have a winner.
That was a match. That certainly was. He did all that training.
Added another loss to his record, my guy.
Yeah, now he's 0-4. Okay, cool.
Ow!
Anyway,
hey.
Cool.
Hey, Otto, what kind of you?
Oh, ho, ho. Oh, I still got him.
Enough.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no.